I'm Darren Cavanocchi.
Darren Cavanocchi.
I'm Darren Cavanocchi.
I'm Darren Cavanocchi.
Darren Cavanocchi, Hollywood correspondent.
As a defense attorney, I love this videotape.
I'm an American citizen.
It's pretty clear to see why Reese pled no contest.
You know my name, sir?
Even though this case isn't going to trial, this videotape very likely would have made all the difference in the case. Well, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, there is a lot of evidence in this case.
I grabbed my gun, fired one shot.
Let's talk about that, because we heard why this might be such a critical piece of evidence for both sides in this case.
On our panel tonight, Darren Cavanocchi, attorney and host of Deadly Sins on Investigation Discovery.
All of the seven deadly sins are just human instincts gone awry.
This show, hosted by criminal behavior expert Darren Cavanocchi, examines the true evils that push people past the limits of the law to murder.
When we're talking about the issue of death versus life, the jurors bring their worldview. They bring their unique lenses by which they view life and what they value as mitigation or not. And by the way, your questions are just pouring in on Twitter. I promise I'm going to get to them as fast as I can. Let's start with a yes down here. I feel like Phil Donahue. I get to run around with this. Juror number six, you vote yes. Tell us why. Why did the jury make the decision that they made? Perhaps something Jodi Arias said made an impression on them.
Do you want to say I'm sorry right now to the Travis Alexander's family?
Certainly. I'm definitely sorry. I don't
Go ahead.
I'm sorry.
Now, did you guys catch that? When she interrupted the reporter who's asking the question, she has no problem saying I'm sorry. She was very quick with an I'm sorry for stepping over him. But when it comes to addressing the family of your murder victim, there we've got to dance around it. You know, there we've got to mince our words. Absolutely two full scoops of crazy. There was so much that was unusual about this trial. The only thing that we grew to expect was the unexpected. Make no mistake about it. Regardless of what you think about the jury's non-decision verdict in this case, this is an example of our justice system working. I'm Darren Cavanocchi, and this is In Session, and it's my privilege to bring you your front row seat to justice. Ooh, that gives me a tickle to say.